Good morning, students of class 5. Students, I'm sure all of you are well and in a cheerful mood, ready for your English class. Students, today I'm going to continue with unit 11 of your English grammar book, that is simple present tense. So all of you, please take out your English grammar books and turn to page number 48. Students, please take out your English grammar books and turn to page number 48, unit 11, simple present tense. Students, in my last video, I was explaining exercise 2 given on page number 48. That is, circle the correct form of verbs in these sentences. I had done the first 8 sentences. And now, today I'll be starting with the 9th and 10th one. But before I start, let's revise the 8 sentences of exercise 2. Exercise 2 on simple present tense, circle the correct form of verb in these sentences. The first one, students, is Riya knows all the answers. Please make a circle on the verb knows. We have to choose K-N-O-W-S because as per the subject verb agreement, if our subject is singular, we need to add S to the root form of the verb. So, we have added S to the root form of the verb no. So, the first correct answer is no. K-N-O-W-S, knows. Second, Tithi takes dance classes every Sunday. Please circle the verb takes. Again, the subject is singular. So, we'll be adding S to the root form of the verb, that is takes. So, please make a circle on the verb takes. Third, they follow all the traffic rules. Please make a circle on the verb follow because here our subject is plural. They is a plural pronoun. So, we'll be choosing the root form of the verb, that is follow. So, please make a circle on follow. They follow all the traffic rules. Then the fourth one. When he goes to school, some boys tease him. Students, in the first sentence, in the first part, our subject is he. So, we need to choose the verb goes. We need to add es to the root form of the verb go. So, the correct option is goes. And in the second part of the fourth sentence, that is some boys, here the subject is plural. So, we need to choose the verb tease. So, make a circle on tease. T-E-A-S-E, tease. The first one, the first correct option is goes. And then the second one is tease. T-E-A-S-E, tease. Now, the fifth one. People watch comedy show. Your people, it's the subject is plural. So, we'll be selecting the root form of the verb watch. So, please make a circle on the verb watch. W-A-T-C-H, watch. The sixth one. The teacher does not scold students. Now, again, our subject is singular. The teacher, we are talking about one teacher. So, we'll be selecting does not. Beta, do not, hum plural ke sang use karte hain, does not. Singular, subject ke saath in simple present tense. So, please circle does not. The seventh one. The students do not disobey their teacher. Please encircle the word do not, students, because here in this sentence, our subject is plural. So with plural words we use do not. Eighth one, he sells things online. In this, students, we need to circle sells, sells, sells. Why? Because our subject is singular, so we need to add s to the root form of the verb. So please circle sells. Now, students, the ninth sentence. Men do not oblique does not gossip. Gossip means talking behind the back of any person. So, students, over here, our subject men is plural. Beta men, 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 plural. So we'll be choosing the verb do not. Beta agar men, men hota, to hum does not. With singular, we use does not. But here men, men is plural, so we'll be choosing do not. You need to keep this in mind, students. Ki beta plural agar hai, to hum do not use karenge. Singular hoga to does not. In simple present tense. So our subject is plural, so we'll be choosing do not. So men do not gossip. Please make the circle on do not. The ninth sentence is men do not gossip. As per the subject verb agreement, students, in simple present tense, if the subject is plural, we will be using do, and if the subject is singular, we will be using does. Fine. Please circle now the 10th one. Students, please make the S of the sun capital. All the unique things are generally capital. S of the sun is capital, E of the earth is always capital. So please make this S capital in your book also. The sun do not oblique does not set in the north. Now, students, in this sentence, our subject is singular. So, we'll be selecting does not. Fine. If the subject is singular, we'll be using does in simple present tense. But if our subject is plural, then we'll be using do not. So, the sun does not set in the north. The sun does not set in the north. You want, you can cross them. Fine. As per the subject verb agreement, children, you need to remember the rule that if your subject is plural, we'll be using do not, and if the subject is singular, we'll be using does not. Got it? Please keep this in mind. Agar beta hamara subject singular hai, to hum does not use karenge simple present tense mein. और अगर सब्जेक्ट प्लूरल है तो हम डू नॉट यूज करेंगे. इन आर नाइन्थ सेंटेंस एमईएन में दिस इज प्लूरल, सो वी हैव यूज, वी हैव चूजन द करेक्ट वर्ड डू नॉट. बट इन द टेंथ सेंटेंस आर सब्जेक्ट इज सिंगुलर, सो वील बी चूजिंग डज नॉट. सो द नाइन्थ सेंटेंस इज मेन डू नॉट गॉसिप. टेंथ वन इज द सन डज नॉट सेट इन द नॉर्थ. Sun over here is singular, so we have chosen does not. So keep in mind, if the subject is singular in simple present tense sentence, we'll be selecting does not. But if our subject is plural, we'll be selecting do not. Keep this in mind. So men do not gossip. Tenth, the sun does not set in the north. Students, I am once again reading all the sentences with the correct options. Please tally. First one, Rhea knows all the answers. And circle knows. Second, Tithi takes dance classes every Sunday. And circle takes. Third, they follow all the traffic rules. And circle follow. Fourth, when he goes to school, some boys tease him. And circle goes and tease. Fifth, people watch comedy show. And circle watch. Sixth, the teacher does not scold students. And circle does not. Seven, the students do not disobey their teacher. And circle do not. Eight, he sells things online. And circle sells. Ninth, men do not gossip. Men do not gossip. Again, I'm repeating, students, if the subject is plural, we'll be using do not. And the 10 sentences, the sun does not set in the north. If the subject is singular, we'll be using does not. So please keep this in mind. Now, students, page number 48, the tip of the day is here. Please write learn by heart on top of this. Please write learn by heart. With singular subjects, nouns and pronouns like Ram, child, he, she, it, we add S or ES to the root form of the verb. Beta, this depends upon the spelling of the verb, and you need to know where you have to add S to the root form of the verb and where you have to add ES. Then, with plural subject, nouns and pronouns like boys, children's, I, we, you, they, we use the root form of the verb. Beta, jitne bhi plural hai, unke sang and I, you, we, they, inke sang hum root form of the verb hi use karenge. Fine. Now, students, our next exercise is based on negative sentences. How to make the sentence negative? Students, to form negative sentences in simple present tense. To form negative sentences in simple present tense, what we have to do? We have to add do not plus the root form of verb or does not plus root form of verb. Now, beta, for students, now to if there is a sentence given in simple present tense and you have been told to change the sentence into negative, what you have to do? The sentence will remain the same. Bas beta, jo root form of verb hai, uske pehle agar aapka subject plural hai, to aap kya laga doge? Do not. Root form of verb ke piche. Kuch bhi, verb ka root form as it is rahega, usme S, ES kuch nahi aayega. Clear? ये आपको ध्यान में रखना है, जब भी आपका जो रूट फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब है वो एज इट इज रहेगा। अभी तक हमने सीखा कि सब्जेक्ट सिंगुलर है हाँ, या सब्जेक्ट प्लूरल है, तो प्लूरल में तो वी यूज द रूट फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब, वेयर इज इन सिंगुलर वी नीड टू ऐड एस और ईएस। बट जब हम नेगेटिव करेंगे आपको बस सब्जेक्ट देखना है। अगर आपका सब्जेक्ट बेटा सिंगुलर है तो आप डज नॉट लगाएंगे, और सब्जेक्ट प्लूरल है तो डू नॉट। नाउ आई एक्सप्लेन दिस विद एन एग्जाम्पल। सपोज स्टूडेंट्स, एग्जाम्पल इज He washes clothes. ये एक आपका सेंटेंस दिया है, ठीक है? इसको आपको नेगेटिव में चेंज करना है। What you have to do? Now, you just look at the subject. आपका सब्जेक्ट क्या है? He क्या है? सिंगुलर है। He क्या है? आपका सब्जेक्ट सिंगुलर है। तो आपको सिंगुलर में क्या फॉर्मूला लर्न करना है? Does not plus root form of the verb. Which is the word over here? Washes. तो आप इसको लिखोगे he as it is. अब what you have to do? Add does not if your subject is singular. तो आप क्या लिख दोगे बेटा? He does not washes. तो अभी yes लगा हुआ है. Now what you have to do? Now you have to convert this in its back to its root form. तो हम इसमें क्या कर देंगे? ईएस हटा देंगे। फाइन, तो क्या हो जाएगा? ही डज नॉट वॉश क्लोथ्स। फाइन, यू नीड टू कीप दिस माइंड दैट अगर सब्जेक्ट सिंगुलर है बेटा तो हमें क्या करना है? रूट फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब के आगे डज नॉट लगा देना है। ये आपको फॉर्मूला याद रखना है। डू नॉट किसके साथ लगेगा? विथ Plurals. और does not किसके साथ लगेगा? With singular. Plural के साथ do not, singular के साथ does not. बस you need to keep this in mind. But remember, negative sentence में जो आपका बेटा verb है वो हमेशा root form में रहेगा, उसमें s या es नहीं add करना। Again I'm repeating, whenever you change a simple present tense sentence into a negative sentence, you need to remember two words, do not and does not. With plural, we'll use do not, and with singular, we'll use does not. But remember, in both sentences, your verb will be in root form. Beta verb mein yes, yes kuch nahi lagta negative mein. If you put s or yes in the negative sentences, your sentence will be incorrect. So just keep the two things in mind. To change a simple present tense sentence into negative, you need to add do not plus the root form of the verb or does not plus the root form of the verb. Remember to write the verb in its root form in all the negative sentences. Now, this was the example of a singular verb. Now, example of plural verb. Example, they peel potatoes. They peel potatoes. Now over here our subject is plural. हमारा subject plural है, तो हम क्या करेंगे? They plural के लिए क्या use करेंगे बेटा? Do not. And here the verb is already in the root form. यहाँ तो verb already root form है, इसमें s es तो कुछ है नहीं. तो as it is we write the sentence. They do not peel potatoes. But in singular sentences with singular subject, you need to bring back the verb to its root form. S, es, usme se hatana. Plural mein, there'll be no confusion because plural mein to already S, es rehta hi nahi. We use the root form of the verb. But in sentences with singular subject, you need to bring back the verb to its root form to make it negative. Does not plus the root form of the verb. Whereas in sentences with plural subject like this, the verb is already in its root form. तो बस आपको verb के पहले क्या add करना है बेटा? Do not. Just before the verb, you need to add do not. So please remember these two things for changing the sentence in a simple present tense to negative, do not, plus the root form of the verb, and for singular subjects, does not plus root form of the verb. सिंगुलर सब्जेक्ट वाले जो बेटा वर्ब्स हैं उनको आपको वापस रूट फॉर्म में लेके आना है. रिमेम्बर आपके नेगेटिव सेंटेंस में वर्ब में एस ई एस नहीं लगेगा. जस्ट कीप दिस इन माइंड. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स वील बी स्टार्टिंग विथ एक्सरसाइज 3, दैट इज make these sentences negative. Again, students, I'm explaining. I'm explaining one more example. She fights with everyone. Okay. Now, if you have been told to change this into negative sentence, first of all, you have to look at the subject. आपका subject क्या है बेटा? Singular है. तो आपको singular के लिए क्या करना है? Negative में she does not. Singular के साथ क्या लगेगा बेटा? हमेशा does not. She does not. Now look at the verb. The verb has got s in it. सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस में सिंगुलर. तो अब आपको वर्ब को किस में लेके आना है बेटा? रूट फॉर्म में. यू नीड टू रिमूव द एस. सो शी डज नॉट फाइट. दिस यू हैव टू कीप इन माइंड कि वी नीड टू ब्रिंग द वर्ब टू इट्स रूट फॉर्म. तो क्या हो जाएगा? शी डज नॉट फाइट विथ एवरीवन. फाइन. This is the example with a singular subject. Now, if the second example is they fight with everyone. Now, you need to make the sentence negative. Now, look at the subject. The subject is plural. And the verb is already in its root form. You just need to add they do not. As it is, क्योंकि subject तो अरे verb तो आपका already root form में है. Subject plural है. तो क्या हो जाएगा? They do not fight with everyone. और बेटा negative sentences क्या होते हैं? जिनमें no not लगा होता है. Negative sentences वो sentences होते हैं जिनमें नो नॉट हो, वो सारे नेगेटिव सेंटेंसेस. एंड टू चेंज अ सेंटेंस इन सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस इनटू नेगेटिव, व्हाट यू हैव टू डू? यू जस्ट हैव टू रिमेंबर द टू वर्ड्स डू नॉट एंड डज नॉट. इफ द सब्जेक्ट इज सिंगुलर यू विल यूज डज नॉट. इफ द सब्जेक्ट इज प्लूरल यू विल यूज डू नॉट. एंड रिमेंबर जो वर्ब है प्लूरल, अगर सब्जेक्ट प्लूरल है तो उसमें तो ऑलरेडी आपका वर्ब रूट फॉर्म में है. But if your subject is singular और आपका verb में s लगा हुआ है, so you need to remove the s and bring the verb to its root form. You just keep this in mind, then you'll never make a mistake. Again, I'm repeating, students, to change a sentence which is in simple present tense into negative sentence, what you have to do? You have to remember the two words, do not and does not. Do not लगेगा if the subject is plural. Does not लगेगा if the subject is singular. But remember to bring the verb, to write the verb in its root form. Verb में कभी भी s नहीं लगेगा negative sentences में. What are negative sentences? Sentences which have got no or not in them. जिस भी sentence में no or not होगा वो क्या हो जाएगा बेटा? Negative. And कोई भी sentence if it is in simple present tense आप उसको नेगेटिव में आपको उसको चेंज करना है तो आपको कौन से दो वर्ड्स याद रखने हैं? डू नॉट एंड डज नॉट. बस आप ये वर्ड्स याद रखिए. एंड रिमेंबर नेगेटिव सेंटेंस में ऑलवेज द वर्ब इज रिटर्न इन इट्स रूट फॉर्म. द वर्ब इज ऑलवेज रिटर्न इन इट्स रूट फॉर्म. नाउ आई बी स्टार्टिंग एक्सरसाइज 3. Exercise 3. Make these sentences negative. Now the first one. My friend goes to Kerala in June. Now students, this is your sentence and you need to change this into negative sentence. So students, first of all, you need to underline the verb, which is the verb goes. Verb kya hota hai? Whatever action has been done in the sentence, that is the verb. So yahan pe friend goes. Goes kya hai? Aapka verb hai. So underline the verb so that you remember. We need to bring back the verb to its root form in the negative sentence. So first of all, please underline the verb. Identify the verb and underline it. Sabse pehle beta, aapko verb ko underline karna. Fine. After underlining the verb, now the second thing you have to do is you have to identify the subject. Now your subject is my friend. Your subject is my friend and my friend is what? It's a singular subject, isn't it? So, the negative sentence will be, now we are making the negative sentence. So, our subject is my friend, which is singular, isn't it? So, the words used for making a sentence which a singular subject into negative is does not. So, hamara agar subject singular hai, to hum beta kaun se words use karenge? Does not. So, kya ho jayega? My friend does not. Root form of verb may we need to, we have underlined this so that we remember that we need to write the verb in its root form. So, beta, goes ka verb jo root form mein hai, kya ho jayega? Go. My friend does not go to, rest the sentence will remain the same, to Kerala in June. Rest of the sentence will remain the same. Got it? My friend does not go to Kerala in June. Now, why did we add does not? Because our subject is singular. Beta, lekin, agar yahan pe my friends hota, agar yahan pe my friends hota, to our sentence would be, my friends do not go to Kerala in June. Agar yahan pe friend ki jagah friends hota, to our sentence would be, this is what explanation, don't write this sentence. My friends. Agar hamara subject friend ki jagah isme s laga hota, plural hota, to we would have written my friends do not go to Kerala in June. But our subject is singular, so we have used does not. Whereas, agar hamara subject plural hota, to hum kya use karte beta? Do not. With singular, we use does not, and with plural, we use do not to convert into negative sentence. You just keep this in mind. So all of you, I hope you have written, my friends, my friend does not go to Kerala in June. Remember to underline the verb so that you remember कि नाउ वी हैव अंडरलाइन द वर्ब आफ्टर राइटिंग डू नॉट और डज नॉट वी नीड टू ब्रिंग द वर्ब टू इट्स रूट फॉर्म. तो आप अगर वर्ब अंडरलाइन कर लोगे बेटा आइडेंटिफाई करके तो आपको हमेशा याद रहेगा कि वी नीड टू राइट द वर्ब इन इट्स रूट फॉर्म व्हेन वी आर मेकिंग अ नेगेटिव सेंटेंस. सो माय फ्रेंड डज नॉट गो टू केरला इन जून. अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग माय फ्रेंड डज नॉट गो टू केरला इन जून. माय फ्रेंड डज नॉट गो टू केरला इन जून विद सिंगुलर सब्जेक्ट. स्टूडेंट्स ऑलवेज रिमेंबर आपको नेगेटिव में चेंज करना है तो डज नॉट प्लस रूट फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब. सो यहाँ पे गोस था उसमें ES एड क्या था सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस में सेंटेंस था. सो व्हाइल चेंजिंग इट इनटू नेगेटिव सेंटेंस रिमेंबर टू चेंज द वर्ब इनटू इट्स रूट फॉर्म. एंड व्हाट आर नेगेटिव सेंटेंसेस सेंटेंसेस विद नो एंड नॉट जिसमें भी हो वो नेगेटिव सेंटेंस. आई होप स्टूडेंट्स दिस इज क्लियर टू यू. नाउ रेस्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंसेस स्टूडेंट्स आई विल बी डूइंग इट इन माय नेक्स्ट वीडियो. स्टूडेंट्स प्लीज रिवाइज एक्सरसाइज 1 and 2 ऑफ यूनिट 11 सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे स्टूडेंट्स. थैंक यू. हैव अ गुड डे.